goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here! Ah!
Oh, so this is where you've been, eh? This is how you repay my tenderness? You prefer the curves of some car to those of a real woman?
Look, Catalina, you called it off, remember? Just business.
What kind of a man are you? When I say just business, I mean that I love
what
you!
What the fuck?
When I say I'm no interested no more, I mean that I love
wait.
You! And
hey,
when I say that
wait,
I miss
Catalina,
you!
Wait! Leave my car alone! I did this for us, for me and you.
It's too late. I don't love you no more. I love another, okay?
What? Then what the fuck was this about?
I cannot keep my passions hold up. They need a release. That was a good release. Like hitting a man with a frying pan while he sleeps. This Carl, this is my new man. Are you jealous? Are you going to fight for me, huh?
Nah, I can take rejection.
You are jealous and a coward. Now let's race!
Crazy bitch.
You know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay, let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course.
No problem.
There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh! Rest of you motherfuckers wanna die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Don't do it, Johnny! Don't do it!
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor, I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't make it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man, it's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, okay?
cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
This is... is that woman?
I know who this is, Ronald. You? You disgust me. You, what kind of a sick harridan are you, huh? You come here and you walk around the state like you own it. You never write. You never call. I mean, you don't even send a welcome basket or maybe a nice plate of cookies. Or... not even an inappropriate selfie of your tits, but I love you. Really, I love you. You're like the close female friend I've always wanted. You're like the eager soldierette that I've always needed. So it's time to start repaying your debt to society. And you can start by dealing with the terrible harm you've done to the local businesses, especially mine. Now go on.